All right, controller one, computer, computer. There we go. Now we're doing it.
Let's get started with our first puzzle.
Somehow she still
Player
looks the
one,
same.
it's your turn. S.
Oh, come on.
I'll spin.
I'll spin.
R.
Wow. All right, that was my other guess. See, the problem is playing this game, Wheel of Fortune,
I
I'm
like to
not
find out.
very good at Wheel
Oh.
of Fortune. What?
B.
I don't know what it is.
B. I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Oh. I didn't know.
Here's our next puzzle. Player
I'll
two,
spin.
it's your turn.
All right, well, get wrecked, me. Watch this turn into like another 10-hour game where like I just can't beat it. I need help
Let's
from
find
chat.
out. E.
R.
Oh, come on. All right. It's got to be a T, right?
T.
Wow.
M. T.
All spin.
All spin. Oh.
D.
Fan is like, y'all suck.
L.
I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
Before and after. Damn, let's hope there'd be another one.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Yeah, okay, I knew those two. I was hoping there'd be another. A something of glass. What? Man. For once, I'm kind of glad no one's watching. They won't see me struggle.
G.
What?
I'll spin.
Class? No. It's class.
C.
Oh, and it can't be blown because... Oh, it's something class clown. No!
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
No, I suck at this. A touch of class clown? Like, how is that before and after? What?
Our third round is the jackpot round.
That doesn't make any sense.
Player three, okay. It's your turn.
Really not T?
All spin.
What does that sound? Oh, it's my phone. Being weird.
All spin.
Whew.
T.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, all right. First order is not its.
In.
Wow, man, what am I gonna do?
I'll spin.
I need help.
L.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
What does free mean? All right.
M.
No.
P.
All spin. B.
Oof, so close.
P.
No. No. Yeah, get wrecked.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Wow. No, come on. Come on. I have nothing.
Why?
Why? Oh, so close.
Hey.
All right. This is like serious, ridiculous territory here. He's got a what?
I'll spin.
Dude, come on. No. What is happening?
F.
He's got a few. Oh.
Q.
All right. Can I not get bankrupt or lose a turn? That'd be fantastic.
Buy a vowel. E.
He's got a few loose screws. Man, we suck. Oh, wow. This does not take too long at all. Yay, I'm a genius. I did it, guys.
Here's our next.
I basically get nothing.
Player one, it's your turn.
Cause I freaking bankrupted. Like an idiot.
S.
An event.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
State.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
State fair. All right.
I'd like to solve.
Yay, I'm so smart.
Here's our next puzzle.
How many puzzles are there?
Two, it's your turn.
Giving me a chance.
R. I'll spin. P.
The what?
I'd like to buy a vowel. Hey!
Wrecked.
In.
Not A.
D.
The dirty what?
Like
30 dozen.
Two.
I'm gonna flex on him.
Z.
Oh yeah. Oh hey Terror, you got it too. See now, I'm not winning. I need more money, so I need to spin. All right.
H.
Dude, Josh, WCW NWO took 14 minutes.
I'd like to solve.
Can I go? Oh, thank God. Yeah, it was. World Tour is definitely worse than the other ones. They added a bunch of stuff in the other ones.
We'll see you again soon. Bye bye.
Oh wait, I didn't win. Wait, did I not win? I didn't see. Did I win? <'Cause> Can someone confirm or deny whether or not I won? Yeah, clip to check. I don't know if I won or player three won. Player two won? Son of a... All right. On with the show. Oh, literally. It says right there. Player three. That's what I thought. Player three won. Dude, I solved three of them, and I still didn't win.
S.
Yeah, I thought I saw numbers by the blue person. I needed to spin more on that last round. I didn't know it was the last round. A car.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Get wrecked.
I'll spin.
Man, I could have been done. I'm gonna bold prediction.
Yeah.
Damn. Maybe the first word started with F. Yes. Yes, that's what we need. Dude, so Josh, you missed it. On one of the rounds, I hit a 3,500 letter, and then I rolled bankrupt. So wrong. Yeah, it was rough. So what are we thinking that first letter is? P now? Or D? It's one of those two, right? It's gotta be.
Why?
All spin.
It's gotta be P or D. I'm gonna go with D. Ooh, this is a big one, too.
D.
Wow. What? Grand Hotel. Boom. Alright.
I'd like to solve.
Where am I? G. It was G all along. Good job. Good job, chat. See, it's funny because for the most part, since the stream is delayed, I actually don't see your suggestions until, like, I've put stuff in. Really, your first choice when there's 50 letters on the screen is C. That guy loves guessing B. Watch, I'm going to guess S. There's not going to be nothing. Or I'll get 200.
S.
Well, we'll be spinning. Oh, come on.
T.
Wow. Let someone else buy some vowels. What are we thinking? Thinking an M.
M.
All right, man.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
Um. Something enough rope to hang himself. Give him enough rope to hang himself. We think that's it? That's morbid.
I'd like to solve.
No. I feel like this needs to get like gift and just used as a reaction to things now.
Our third round is the jackpot round. Player All three,
it's
your turn.
I can't believe that was the thing. Oh, get wrecked. Give him enough soap to wash himself. No, come on.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Oh, shut up.
I'll spin.
Dude, I can't believe that was the phrase I got. That needs to get clipped later.
I'd like to buy
Is
a
it too late?
E. I'd like to buy a vowel. You.
All spin. F.
I'm clipping my thing. Publish. Alright, what are we thinking here? Nah, it's not too late, Josh. The clip goes back like 2 minutes. It's pretty good. I got the end of it. Alright. Before and after. So, like, what does that even mean?
I'll spin!
Let's go with the sure thing.
H.
For the cash.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Huh.
I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
Roof at the top of the world? No. What does free mean? Oh, I can't do it. At the top of the... What? The roof or the room. I don't see any other letter fitting there. Still top, right?
P.
Oh, I should have put F. Just to clear it up. Alright, let's get F in there.
F.
So it's the room at the top of the what? I'm scared. I'm scared of spinning. The room at the top of the... What? What? More what? Room at the top of the morning? That's so dumb. Like, what does that even mean?
I'd like to solve.
Is before and after just phrases that don't make any sense? Like, what a dumb category.
Here's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
Let these idiots
Sorry,
guess.
You lost your turn.
Yeah, Josh, earlier there was this dude in here, like Fitzy, that was just like trolling me and telling me to take my clothes off. I was like, wait, is this a narwhal troll?
L.
same name.
Be alone.
What? Netflix started playing.
I'll give the wheel one last spin.
We're out of time.
In.
Phrase. I mean, I gotta guess H, right? Off to the races.
Yeah.
Get wrecked. I guess sometimes I'm good at this. Well, I actually spun first. Dude, I wrecked them. But now I have to win this. Oh, no, I forgot. Oh, I have to win this.
Now give me three consonants and one vowel.
Oof. All right, guys. Got the S and the T there. What should I do? What four-letter word starts with S and ends with T? Spat. I don't think that's the one, Terror. Suit. Yeah. Suit is probably a good one. But what kind of suit? What kind of suit? Blue suit, yeah, that'd be nice. I do want to pick B. It can't be blue because L is already taken. Yeah, enough rope to hang myself wasn't expected either. RSTLNE is already used, so we can't. None of those are in there anymore. They give you RSTLNE in the final round. Dude, I don't know. Oh, I need a vowel. Nothing. Wow. Dude, I no clue. Help, stat. Hook shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, well, we're still playing. We're still playing. We gotta win. I can't believe we got a freaking Smash Brothers reference.
Let's get started with our first puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
If I'd picked H and O, we would have gotten it, I bet. We were also so stuck on suit. Fictional character, whatever.
S.
Oh, come on. Yeah, you really, like, with that, you just have to guess the right letters.
R. All
right, this could take a while. We have to win Wheel of Fortune. Oh, come on.
Open. L. Open. M. I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
All spin. H.
Fictional character.
G.
Wrecked.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Sorry.
All spin.
Oh, that would have been too good.
B. I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Yeah. No, it's not Clint. Oh, no, it can't be. Oh. Oh.
Like
Count Dracula. Count Drugula. Dr. Acu.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
It's that last round, man. That last round is hard. You have to get so lucky. Hook shot. That would have been so legendary if we had gotten that.
R. I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
It's true, Count Dracula. Based on a real person, but obviously the actual character Count Dracula is not real. There's Vlad the Impaler and yeah, all that stuff.
T.
This controller's so dirty. This guy's on a roll. No.
M.
No, he's gonna clean me out.
All spin.
Bankrupt.
D.
No.
D.
Yeah, I should have just guessed one of the letters that we knew it was. Like B.
M.
Taking care of business. Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
B.
No, don't guess it.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Hey.
No, please don't get it. You have so much money. Oh my god, he spun. Lose turn. No, come on.
Why?
You suck.
I'll spin.
Oh man. Why?
K.
I'd like to solve.
A car!
Our third round is the jackpot round. Player three, it's your turn.
So the thing about spinning more is I could lose my turn and then not get the solve. You only keep your money if you solve the puzzle. Right? Isn't that how Wheel of Fortune works? Wow. This freaking guy again.
I'd like to buy a vowel. You.
I'll spin.
That's the vowel you buy? You? Oh, we got R, S. Let's get a T.
N.
Give me that free spin.
I'll spin.
Dude, come on.
I'll use my free spin.
Damn right I will. Let's go with an L.
L. I'll spin. M. I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Something bagel with lox and cream cheese.
I'd like to solve.
Talking to a Jew in New York.
Here's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
I've won all of them, but I have like no money. Count Dracula. Lox is a smoked salmon.
R.
Tune in just in time for the best game ever. Dude, is the NJSSB64 account, is that Neil? I can't remember who it is. But you missed a pretty amazing moment earlier. One of the puzzles was awesome. I should have bought a vowel. Yeah, the puzzle I got was enough rope to hang himself. And then I lost in the final round.
You lost your turn.
Sorry.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
I don't know. Mother Goose. Mother Goose. Got it.
I'd like to solve.
Our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
See, you build up this lead, you beat everybody, but then if you don't win the final round, you don't win. That's the hard one.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
What game is next? I don't even know. Wheel of Fortune. Oh, Wayne Gretzky. So it's going to be a long one, but a good one. Oh, yeah, Josh. So the WCW NWO World Tour is like definitely the worst wrestling game, but it has a good soundtrack. I liked it.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh.
The main character of the endless story is that Mother Goose.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Hey. Dude, what? They just like played this whole thing. And now it's my turn.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Corn. Born. Corn. Torn. Dorn. Torn. Worn. Horn. Something horn. French horn. French horn.
H.
Come on, chat. Where are you at?
I'd like to solve. Woohoo!
Woohoo! I did it. All right, here we go, guys. One word.
Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E.
Okay. One word.
Now give me three consonants and one vowel. All
right. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? Is it going to be A-R-N or O-R-N? Hookshot. Or E-R-N. I think it's lantern. No, it can't be lantern. Mm. That would have been sick. Can't be cistern. Yeah, can't be lantern. X, Q, and Z. I don't think so. Can't have a T in it. Hmm. Oh, it can't be E-R-N. It has to be O or A. Because the other vowels don't really work. Right? You're just guessing now. No, nothing. Popcorn.
Thanks for playing. We'll see you again soon.
No, Josh, you're too late. No. No. P would have been a good guess. We would have easily gotten it if I had picked P. This is going to be like Mortal Kombat, where it's a game I could have finished really quickly, but it just kept getting stuck.
Player one, it's your turn.
Oh, that was brutal. Popcorn. P? Yeah.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
So, can there be more?
spin.
I don't know. No. One more. Come. Come on.
B.
He always guesses B.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Cool.
L.
Man, would have been really nice if I had waited a bit and gotten popcorn.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
E.
Wrecked.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
All spin. D.
What?
H. I'd like to buy a vowel.
I hope he doesn't solve it. Get wrecked. Oh, I guess I could have just solved it. There's two G's.
I'd like to solve.
Dun, dun, dun.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn. Open.
Same name. Doesn't look the same.
C.
S.
I would like to solve the puzzle. I was feeling an M. Definitely feeling an L.
L.
Right.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
No, it's little.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
I don't know.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Crap.
Austin.
Bankrupt.
In. I'd like to solve the puzzle.
What? Same name? That doesn't even make sense.
Our third round is the jackpot round. Player three.
Oh, great.
Your turn.
The category that doesn't make sense. Before and after. Like, what does that even mean?
All spin. S.
I need more people in chat so we can win this. I was hoping for a little more there.
I'll spin. N.
On the or in the?
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh. I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
Something horse. No. Not horse. YOLO. Wow, so it's not born. Okay, good. Wrecked.
All spin. L. All spin. D.
He always guesses D.
I'd like to buy a vowel. You!
What? Down in the Valley Forge. Boom.
I'd like to solve.
Down in the valley. Where's G? Take that, player three.
It's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
Dude.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
What's going on with the dot? Something USA? Okay.
All spin. R. B.
B. It's got to guess B.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Something berry.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
I'll spin.
I don't know this. Something. What title is this?
Why?
I know why is it. Oh, doesn't Y count as a vowel? The Mayberry? I just have no clue what that last part is. Oh my god!
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Well, cool. What is that? I'm glad player two won.
Here's our next puzzle.
I needed
player
that.
Player two, it's your turn.
That you googled it, it's a TV show.
E.
Yeah.
L.
F.
What we need.
N.
T. I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
What? Subjects?
I'll spin. B.
Crap. I don't know what letter I'm gonna guess. Crash test dummies? Where's M? It's over there.
M.
Yup.
I'd like to solve.
Ah, Terry, you got it too. Good job. All right, here we go. Final round again.
Let's play the bonus round.
Two words.
The R, S, T, L, N, and E. Now give me three consonants and one vowel. All
right. Let's get this, everybody. Those last two letters. What? What could those last two letters even be? High? Can't be to. Can't be on. Can't be as. Could be go. So go and high are two letter words that we're thinking. or by, B-Y. That's an interesting suggestion, Josh. But it can't work because the E's already taken. So go high and by, and my. Oh, man. Unlimited time limit's kind of nice. What could it be? Oh, yeah, good point, Terror. How is Crash Test Dummies people? They're literally not people. Oh, man. What is it? What are we going to do? What? Man. You can guess three consonants and one vowel. Hands. Hands up. Whoever said hands, good, that was good. Hands up. Oh, you guessed hands up also. We're going all in. They actually don't give you that much time to fill in the letters. If like you had like five letters to fill in. Boom.
Thanks for playing. We'll see you again.
Good job, everybody. Bye-bye. We did it. Yeah, that was tough. I was literally just going through like five-letter words, missing R-S-T-L-N-E. I would have... Hands was a good one. All right, man. Sweet.